My father and I can give you advice at any time during your quest. These floating egg-shaped beings are precursor orbs. Collect enough of them, and some of the villagers will give you a power cell in exchange. Shield for your A-Grab Zoomer.
Door. It can only be opened by approaching the door while channeling Blue Eco through your body.
That's a Blue Eco vent. More concentrated than the floating clusters, this vent will give you a full charge of Blue Eco, letting you use it for the maximum time.
Thank you.
Eco caused the door to open. With Blue Eco, you can breathe energy into all kinds of precursor artifacts that have lain dormant for years. Those little green balls of energy on the ground are a type of eco. Pick up 50 small green ecos or one big green one to increase your health. Jump once, then jump again in the air to reach even higher ledges.
Training, boys, but that's nothing compared to the challenges that lie ahead.
And no problem.
Do you remember how to jump? Please tell me you remember how to roll.
Alert. Prison escape in progress.
Ooh, that's a high ledge. Try jumping once, then jump again while in the air to reach that one. There are lots of crimson guard crates lying around for the taking. Break that crate!
You are in a restricted sector. This sector is on high alert.
If you duck before you jump, you'll go higher. You'll need a high jump to reach the top of this ledge, Jack.
We're beginning our sweep.
Good job! The crate had a health pack inside. Pick it up. You'll want to keep healthy, Jack, or who'll do the fighting?
We're moving in.
Surrender yourself. You are under arrest.
Thank you.
jump by rolling into it.
We have movement on level one.
You'll crash down to the ground hard enough to break lots of things. Breaking stuff's fun, right?
I like the norm. Yeah, me too. We're covered in the crotch.
Jack, thanks to me. Nice to breathe some fresh air, huh? We'll get that Baron Praxis guy, all right.
Hello, strangers. My name is Kor. May I help
you? You look like a reasonably smart man. I want information. Where the hell am I?
Sorry. He's new to the whole conversation thing.
Well, my angry young friend.
Flank him!
To me. Something he did. I can't control it.
Very impressive.
You okay, Jack?
What?
This area is off limits.
The city map is displayed in the lower right. Follow the icons on the map to reach important destinations.
Patrolling sector.
Welcome to the city transportation system. You can hover in one of two zones, low and high.
Be advised.
Try switching hover zones.
Thank you.
Switching hover zones may help avoid traffic or ground obstacles.
I've got suspicious activity.
The city needs your sacrifice.
Rest assured, I will.
candidates have won the challenge.
That's right. We bid. You haven't forgotten what I taught you, Jack.
Anyone can make a few measly jumps. Now let's see how you rate against the living. Readjust the matter forms. Prepare the arena for full combat.
Prepare the arena for full combat.
I just said that.
I know, I was just adding, you know, how you do the thing with the... Anyway, prepare the warriors.
You mean we have to fight against actual people? With actual weapons? Who actually will hurt us?
Fine, bring them on.
All right, that's it. I want to be on his shoulder.
Use the button to jump across these stepping stones. That's a high ledge. Try double jumping by pressing the button while jumping. More monsters! Press the button and give them the old spin kick. Would make a good bridge. Go knock it over, Jack. Put your back into it. Jump may look impossible, but if you do a double jump and then press the button in the air, you'll get some extra hang time. Like Eco, but it's all hard and pointy. Jackie boy, I do believe we just hit pay dirt. Let's mosey on back to the Hellcat. Come on, we gotta show this thing to Kira. Jack, catch him stuff. Now try hitting the button while jumping for a diving punch. Swinging up on that pole to get across the gap. Jump towards the pole. Fresh air, majestic cliffs. You know, if it weren't for the packs of flesh-eating armadillos, this would be a nice place. Now let's get out of here.
Look what I found. This crystal seems to be full of green eco, and it's warm.
This is amazing. Jack, before we get into a fight, let's run a quick systems check. Okay. I'm releasing your pitch. Fly up for me, Jack. Look out for those rocks! Okay, now the yacht controls. Turn toward that archway for me, Jack. Okay, careful now. Use the air brake to slow down. Make a hard turn around that pillar. Hit the air brakes and bank. Now let's stress the boosters.
This is the ACS Behemoth. We have come under attack by Sky Pirates. Is anyone there?
These pirates are really starting to bug me. I think it's time we test the guns.
Great shooting, Jack! Nothing left of that guy but scrap metal!
Come to think of it, we should hold on to any scrap we find. Never know when it might come in handy.
Six! Do a barrel roll! Try a somersault! Anything!
shot, but it's only gonna trick enemies that are actually chasing after you.